दिस या
कैसी लगी फिल्म?
बहुत अच्छी फिल्म है।
क्या खास लगा आपको फिल्म के
बारे? जीना सिखाया है और अमिताभ बच्चन एज यूजुअल बहुत अच्छा एक्टिंग किया हमने। उनकी जोड़ी बहुत अच्छी है, ऋषि कपूर अमिताभ बच्चन की, एंड दे बोथ एक्टेड वेरी वेल, सुपर मूवी।
दोनों की केमिस्ट्री कैसी रही है कितने सालों के बाद अमिताभ?
बहुत अच्छा लगा साथ में देख के। अमर अकबर एंथनी के बाद ये देखा तो बहुत अच्छा लगा।
क्या मैसेज देती है?
मैसेज ये देती है कि जीना सीखो, मतलब लिव लाइफ टू द फुलेस्ट।
आउट ऑफ 5 आउट ऑफ
4
Film was amazing, man. The movie is about a family member, okay, like a father who is expecting a lot from his son, okay. It was an amazing movie. You should definitely watch this movie.
Okay, who's a better performer, Mr. Bachchan or Rishi Kapoor?
You couldn't compare. Both of them were worth it.
Okay, do you think the chemistry works after so long?
Yes, definitely. Why not?
What do you like best about the film?
The best thing about the movie that I've loved today is actually the love about parents, how the parents treat their children. And the movie was very cute and very amazing.
Okay, how many stars did you give?
Full 5.
So music of the film, what did you think of the music?
Music was also decent, not that bad, not that good also, it was decent.
Thank you. Ma'am, I just take a few minutes.
I already.
Just take a few minutes. Okay, tell us the film, how much you liked it?
10/10, I already told them.
Mr. Bachchan or Rishi Kapoor, after a long period, they are on the screen.
Yes, yes, we were just talking about it. And I actually came to see this for them. Two of them are like, wow.
Okay, what is the best part of the film, you think?
Both of them, I mean, the mutual that I understand, superb.
How many stars do you have out of 5?
After?
Out of 5, how many stars do you
have? 5/5.
Thank you, ma'am. So, what do you want to say about the film?
Film to bahut achhi lagi hum logon ko, kafi achhi hai.
बच्चन साहब का परफॉर्मेंस, उनकी एक्टिंग,
वो तो फिर बोल ही नहीं सकते। मैं बोल रही हूँ उनके एवेंजर के सामने टक्कर की फिल्म है, वो यंग लोग देख रहे हैं, ये सब एज को देखनी चाहिए हमारे हिसाब से।
क्या मैसेज देती है फिल्म?
मैसेज तो अच्छा ही दे रही है ओल्ड एज को कि कॉन्फिडेंस से आप लोग जी सकते हैं।
कितना स्टार देंगे 5 में से?
4
5 स्टार बहुत अच्छी।
क्या खास लगा आपको फिल्म के बारे में?
बहुत कुछ जानने को मिला कि ओल्ड एज में कैसे इंसान को जीना चाहिए।
बच्चन साहब की एक्टिंग के बारे में क्या कहें?
बहुत अच्छा, 100% दोनों अच्छे हैं।
क्या एक लाइन में अगर अमिताभ जी के लिए कुछ कहना हो, ऋषि के जी के लिए कुछ कहना, तो क्या कहना?
मुझे नहीं आता बोलने के लिए, बहुत अच्छा लगा, बस वही।
5 में कितने स्टार देना चाहेंगे?
5 स्टार।
थैंक यू।
द ओनली रीजन आई जस्ट केम
फॉर, टेल अस हाउ मच यू लाइक द फिल्म।
आई जस्ट लव्ड इट।
व्हाट इज द बेस्ट पार्ट ऑफ द फिल्म?
द बेस्ट पार्ट इज द स्क्रिप्ट एंड द केमिस्ट्री बिटवीन बोथ ऑफ देम इज वेरी नाइस, इट्स ऑसम। And I just love the script, the way it was shown in the movie. I just loved it.
Amitabh Bachchan or Rishi Kapoor, the better performer?
The better performer, the both are the best. But Rishi Kapoor I liked the most. So both are the best, but Rishi Kapoor I liked very nice.
Okay, what is the best part of the film?
Best part is that it's a real life based story, and I think every person has this in their life. So some people tell us, some people does not tell us, but it's a true based life story. That is the only thing which I can tell.
Okay, does the film carry some social message?
Yeah, it is a social message that you should till the time you leave, you should enjoy to the fullest.
Okay, out of 5 stars, I'm sorry.
5 stars.
Thank you.
Welcome.
Okay, okay.
Okay, do you like the film?
Yes, I did like the film.
What is the best part you think of the film?
See, I related to the film because as a kid, my parents have always told me how, you know, you should take care of your parents and this and that. It plays on your emotions. So, I think that way, it really relates to the Indian audience because we as a family, you know, try to... the family values are really ingrained in us. Ki boodon ka saath dena hai, maa baap ka saath rehna hai. तो उस हिसाब से आई थिंक इट्स क्वाइट इमोशनल।
बेटर परफॉर्मर ऋषि कपूर और बच्चन, आफ्टर लॉन्ग पीरियड दे आर देयर
27 इयर्स। या या, आई डोंट थिंक यू कैन ड्रॉ कंपैरिजन बिटवीन देम, बट आई थिंक बोथ आर परफेक्ट इन देयर ओन फोटोज। बट या, देयर इज नो,
डज द फिल्म कैरी सोशल मैसेज?
या, आई थिंक ऑफ कोर्स इट डज। की एंड आई थिंक आई हैव सीन इट थ्रू आउट, आई हैव सीन चिल्ड्रन किकिंग आउट देयर पेरेंट्स on the streets and all, just for property and all. So yeah, of course it gives a social message that parents puri life, you know, they toil, I mean, they really work hard for kids and all that, and you should definitely take care of your parents. What, sorry?
The music of the film.
The music of the film, oh lovely. In fact, even the starting score where it starts is really beautiful. And there's one song with Sonu Nigam's song. It's beautiful. It gives you goosebumps.
Okay, out of 5 stars,
yeah. I'll give it a 3.5, 4.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, thank you.
How much you like it?
I really liked it. Yeah, it was good all over. Comedy factor, the sentiment factor, the emotions factor. It was really good.
Do you agree the film carries a social message?
It does, naturally. To obviously take care of your parents, because they were there to take care of you. They always are going to be there to take care of you. So you have to care for them, and they will obviously always care for you. So.
Okay, chemistry between Bachchan and Rishi Kapoor, sir?
It was really good. I mean, both of them did a really good job in, portraying their characters perfectly.
So what is the best part you like about the
movie? I think just the... I have to say the entertainment factor, you know, the enthusiasm Amitabh Bachchan actually showed as his age that was supposed to be portrayed in the film was really good.
The music of the film, what do you think of the music of the film?
Music was good. It was really good to hear Sonu Nigam's voice after a really long time. So, it was good.
Okay, out of 5, how many stars?
5.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.